Over there. Danger level 1. I want to walk back out real quick. Let's see if there's another way I can get over there. No, I just can't go over to the right. Okay. So there's a save point right there.
This is the beginning of your end.
Okay. I'll just remember how we play this. So I remember there was a lot about, like, breaking and stuff. Exploit your foes' weaknesses to turn the tide of battle in your favor, attack your foes' weak point, to lower their shield points, reduce shield points to zero, to break your foe. Therian can utilize swords, daggers, and fire abilities in battle. Select attack and choose the weapon you want to use the directional buttons. Go to Thief Skills to choose Wildfire to see it in action.
Out of my way.
Okay, so I don't know what this thing is. What this dude is. Oh, yes, then you have Boost. Fire damage. Let's try just a knife for now. Okay, so vulnerable to knife. That makes sense. Battle Basics 2. Boost mode. Enter boost mode to augment your powers. Break your foes to drastically reduce their defense. Press the R button to enter boost mode, and the potency of your attacks and abilities will surge. You gain 1 boost point per turn. You can spend up to 3 BP to boost your character 3 levels of power. If you use boost mode, you will not gain any BP on the following turn. Wow.
Out of my way. Don't start things you can't finish.
No items obtained. I see a treasure chest. That's what I'm really looking for when I'm exploring these areas like this.
I'll make this quick.
What is that?
What?
Okay, dagger's not good.
My turn.
Sword is good.
I'm ready. Are you?
Wow.
Don't start things you can't finish.
Okay. Let's go back this way. There's that save point. So I'm gonna go ahead and use that save point in here. I'm gonna go back all the way to the right and go up that way.
I'll make this quick. Out of my way. My turn.
That was rude.
Don't start things you can't finish.
Okay, so I can't even walk this way. I have to go in here. Healing great. Okay, so I have to go back down. Okay.
Come on, I've got better things to do.
caught by surprise.
Over nice, here! Nice.
Out of my way.
Dodge.
Let's do this!
That looks cool.
Where's the nearest tavern?
I see him getting job points, or is it JP? I assume that's job points. I'm guessing we're going to be able to spin those at some point. I guess there is probably something down here that I'll learn later. I know there's four hidden jobs. I know what the jobs are. I spoiled that for myself, but I don't know how to access them.
I'll make this quick.
I surprised my foe.
My turn. Out of my way. My turn.
Yes.
And that's that.
Let's go over here. Is there a treasure chest in here? There is not. Okay. Save points to heal you.
Come on, I've got better things to do. My turn.
Nice dodge.
Yes.
Don't start things you can't finish.
One touch, get extra two. Gold? I don't know what the currency is. Well, obviously, we go in there. There we go. Ooh. Nice. I'm gonna call it Gil. Square Enix game. It's now officially Gil to me. Unless they call it something else.
This is the beginning of your end. Out of my way.
Still not high enough to take those out in one. Okay, like that. That moves
out of my way.
Right there.
Out of my way. Where's the nearest tavern?
These are the level ups that are healing us. Ooh, a nice soulstone. Finally got a drop from one of these things. Ooh, purple treasure chest. Wind attire. Assuming that's a body. Wow, that's so much better than what I'm currently using. Oh. Thief is awesome so far. I love this. His abilities.
Come on, I've got better things to do. Out of my way. My turn. My turn. That's Where's the nearest tavern?
Oh, okay, here we go. Job points. You can now learn new skills. Select skills, then learn skills. You can acquire new skills here. I'm gonna look at them. I think I may not actually learn anything yet. Learn a variety of skills to gain the upper hand in battle. Use the JP you earn in battle to learn new skills. You can learn skills in any order you choose. You will need increasingly more job points to learn skills, so choose carefully. Okay, so we know steel and wildfire. HP thief. Attack a single foe twice with a dagger and steal HP equivalent to half of the damage dealt. Support skills. Unlocked after learning 4 skills. Oh, so you get support skills too. Cost to learn next skills, 30. I don't know what this is. Shackle foe, reduce a single foe's physical attack strength for 2 turns. Reduce a single foe's physical defense for 2 turns. Attack a single foe twice with a dagger and steal SP equivalent to 5% of the damage dealt. Bestow SP equivalent to 50% of one's current SP to a single ally. Okay, that seems like it'd be good. Right now, the one I'm most interested in are HP Thief and Shackle Foe. Mainly for survivability, since I only have one character. Hopefully there's a save point before any of the boss or something, so we can maybe save and use one of those and see how it works out for us in the battle.
This is the beginning of your end. Out of my way. My turn. Where's the nearest tavern? This is the beginning.
2 enemies now.
My turn.
Makes me wonder if this will work. Can I not use it against both of them? I guess it is just simple. I only have one of these fire stones. I don't want to use it then.
Out of my way.
Damn, you're still alive? How much that hurts.
My turn. Let's do this.
Blue level up here, so I get a free
Don't
heal.
Don't start things you can't finish.
Yeah, there we go. And 10 JP for that. That's what I'm talking about right there. Wait, we can go down? Oh. If you need anything, just say the word. Okay, Let's go back up top real quick, because it looks like there's some little hallway here.
I'll make this quick.
My turn. And that's that.
Oh, looks like down below there is what we're looking for. Oh, okay. I like how we're holding a little candle while we're inside of a mansion.
This is the beginning of your end.
Over here.
And that's that.
Man, those guys don't give like anything. They're easier though, so that makes sense, but they just really don't give anything. Now we got something in here that was, is this it? Fetches a modest sell price if sold. It sells for one. Okay. Just gonna hang on to that. Let's buy 10 more of these. Do two turn is attack strength. Let's try this one. Jeez, this one's 100.
So, this is the amazing treasure everyone is talking about. It looks like an ordinary gemstone to me. Can't imagine it's worth all that much.
The jewel before you is worth more than your mind could hope to fathom. Your inability to discern as much is disconcerting, to say the least.
Who the hell are you? Not just anyone can sneak up on me like that.
I should be the one asking you that question. Not just anyone could have made it this far into the manor, after all.
You won't get answers by stroking my ego.
I meant it as nothing but genuine praise. Allow me to congratulate you on being the first thief to make it here.
You say it as if you wanted this to happen.
Just so. We tightened security for that very purpose. We figured no thief worth his salt would be able to turn down such a challenge.
Go on.
To this end, we even ask the barkeep for him. His job? Find promising thieves and spin tales about this manor.
In other words, you tricked thieves into trying to rob this place.
Think of it more as appealing to their inner nature. The great treasure of Ravus Manor, guarded by a veritable army. What thief could pass up such glory, such riches? We had such high hopes, but were constantly met with disappointment. But finally, one has proven himself worthy.
I should have seen this coming.
And yet you did not. And I find myself most grateful for your lack of foresight.
So what's your angle?
I need not explain that to you. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Heathcote. I am a butler in the service of House Ravus.
You expect me to believe an ordinary butler snuck up on me? Anyway, who you are won't matter once I'm out of here. Now, if you'll excuse me.
I assure you, you won't be going anywhere anytime soon.
What?
Obviously.
Let's get this over with.
Okay, that's not good. Oh, that's really not good.
Out of my way. My turn. Out of my way.
I didn't hit very hard. I should take him out first, though. Maybe that's not a smart idea. Actually, I want to attack him once.
Yes.
You're not weak against swords. Okay, so you're weak against daggers. That's gonna be good to know.
You're too.
Over here!
Out of my way.
Get the linear thing down here.
My turn.
Man, that thing's actually hitting really hard. Sure. Ravus Guard, No. I was thinking about breaking him, but...
Yes.
Not going to yet.
I'm ready for you!
Okay.
Out of my way. I'm ready. Are you?
There we go. Let's just hope he doesn't summon again. That'd be super unfortunate. Oh, now. I didn't want to do that early, but... You forced my hand there, buddy.
Tier 2.
But did I poison him somehow? How did I poison him? Oh god, what's it doing?
No, you don't.
Kinda scared here.
No, you don't.
Alright, I'm kinda glad I did that. I'm not sure if that was the right thing to do, but... I did not like him in that stance.
Over here!
My turn.
Try death! Over here! Over here!
No, you don't.
Assuming that's the right thing to do.
My turn.
I'm ready. Are you?
Last a little bit longer than that.
Out of my way.
Let's do this!
Out of my way.
I'm ready.
Yep.
Don't start things you can't finish.
Only 15 JP for that? Serious?
So, you can hold your own in battle as well. It seems I underestimated you.
That makes two of us. Was that a part of your butler training?
I see you still have some reservations about my true profession. Though I'm sure my victory here lends my words no credit.
You didn't win.
Your victory? Yeah. What in the...
Any thief worth his salt should recognize that band. The mark of a convict. The fool's bangle, as some call it. Undeniable proof of a thief's humiliating blunder.
Get this off of me!
I do not take my orders from you. I've attached it to your arm for a reason. If anyone is to see it, they shall know of your failure here today.
Why, you?
However, I imagine your pride will not permit you to be seen with it, and that makes it perfect leverage for negotiations.
Negotiations?
You may have broken into my home, but for now, I will overlook your transgressions.
Oh, great. More company.
Pardon my belated introduction. My name is Cordelia Ravis, and I am the lady of the house.
Regards to your decorator. They sure have a way with traps.
Allow me to explain. The treasure you are after is a family heirloom known as the Dragonstones.
You don't say.
The Dragonstones have been in my family for generations.
Wait, Dragonstones? I see one.
Yes, once there were more.
Apparently he can't count the pedestals.
But the stones were stolen during the chaos following my parents' passing. Fortunately, Heathcote was able to recover the Sapphire Stone.
What touching devotion. Is this the part where I move to tears?
Perhaps, once you understand your place in this story. If you collect the three remaining stones, we shall remove the band from your arm.
So, this was your plan all along.
Yes, but please understand, I had no choice.
Well, aren't you too clever? Setting a thief to catch a thief.
Don't thieves often say, the ensnared has only himself to blame?
Yeah, they do. For a butler, you sure know a lot about thieves, old man.
I dare not bore you with my story when there are more pressing matters at hand. Will you undertake Miss Ravis's mission, young thief, if you refuse?
I'll do the job.
Excellent. Then I pray your journey will be a successful one.
I mean, we really don't have a choice, right?
Oh, you're back.
With a tale to tell, too. I'll trade it for a drink.
Afraid I don't deal in that currency.
Listen,
I just came from Ravus Manor. Had a lovely chat with a fellow named Heathcote. Maybe you know him?
I did warn you not to go there. So, was it everything you expected it to
be? It's true, he did warn us not to go there.
All that and more, and now I'm awfully thirsty. I might need 2 drinks to get this bad taste out of my mouth.
Coming right up.
Head north out of town. Okay, I still think the music might be a tad too high. Do that. I liked how this worked in the last battle, quite a bit actually, though I think part of the reason why it worked so well is because Ravus was weak to, or the Heathcote was weak to daggers, which means later, or I guess next. Probably gonna do one of these, not quite sure yet, but actually I've been streaming for over an hour now, so I think I'm going to go ahead and take a quick little bathroom and water break. I encourage you to do the same. Get up, stretch your legs, and I'll be back in about 5 or so minutes. So, I will see you then. Alright, welcome back. Just a few more seconds here before we get going. Hope you're able to grab a drink of water and stretch and everything. Going for about another hour before we take another break. Still got quite a bit of time left on the stream though before we end for the day. Well, let's get back to things. A lot of money. I also want to check and see if I can't sell that. Fetch is a modest price if sold. Really? It's like not even worth selling. Got some new stuff in. Buy a round shield while I'm here. I think I'm gonna do that. Oops. That'll do for now. I wonder if we can steal from more people again. Yeah, already says we stole. Okay. Check how much it costs to rest at the inn. Didn't actually check that last time. Oh. It's free? Well, sure then.
Mr. Therion, please wait!
What now?
I came to see you off on your journey. As it is at my behest that you're setting out.
Look, I'm just fulfilling my half of a bargain. Nothing more. Nothing less.
Forced a bargain, that is.
I understand that, but...
He's right, m'lady. This is simply an agreement between us and a skilled but short-sighted thief.
Oh, man, Heathcoat.
Exactly.
There is something you should know before you go. As you saw, I recovered a blue stone. It is known as the Sapphire Dragonstone. The remaining three are the Dragonstones of Ruby, Emerald, and Gold, each named for its sheen.
And if I steal them all back for you, you'll remove this band.
You have my word.
Your word? Well, that sounds legitimate. Any idea where I should start looking?
Rumor has it that a scholar in Noble Court is researching the Ruby Dragonstone.
Noble Court? Great. I'll fit right in.
Mr. Therion!
What is it this time?
Please, do take care out there. Did I say something amiss?
Never thought a man of my talents would be working for someone like... It's... nothing. You'll get your stones back soon. Just leave the thieving to me.
so Therion set forth his mission, which he begrudgingly accepted, to retrieve the remaining 3 Dragonstones of House Rhaegys, that he might have the mark of shame removed from his arm. Little did he know what fate awaited him. What, I have a feeling he's somehow related. Before you continue your journey across Astera, there are 7 others who await you. Why not venture out and find them? Together, you can defeat even the greatest foes. Oh, so we have recommended here. Interesting. Okay, so there's Noble Court. Monster came out of nowhere and it got me in the leg. I can hardly put any weight on it. I hate to be a bother, but do you have a healing great to spare? Sure, why not? Phew, it feels good to be back on my feet. I can't thank you enough. I'd have been done for if you hadn't come along. My name is Kit. I'm on a journey to find my father. He disappeared when I was just a boy. Are you on a journey too? Perhaps our paths do cross again someday. Be safe, and may your travels bring you all that you seek. Oh, you're not gonna join me? There are people who need your help all across. Okay. Oh wow. Get the healing right back. Makes me wonder here. Well, Theria Chapter 2, recommended level 22. Okay. So I guess it really does want us to go and do some of these other people's things. Well, let's try and see if we can't make our way up here.
Come on, I've got better things to do.
Okay, dagger doesn't work.
Over here! My turn.
Out of my way.
Let's do this!
Out of my way.
My turn.
Don't start things you can't finish.
Still only at 48 JP, so we can't get the next ability. Okay, so Boulder Coal is down where we went. Sparky is up. South Boulder Coal Pass is to the left. North Boulderfall Pass. up goes to that other area where I should be able to get a new recruit in my party. So we will go that way.
Come on, I've got better things to do.
Let's try dagger. No dagger. So sword, maybe.
My turn.
And no sword.
My turn.
I don't want to use this, but I want to check.
Don't play.
Okay, so they're weak against fire.
Out of my way. Let's do this!
I don't need too much SP. But.
Don't play. Out of my way.
That wasn't enough to take him out.
And
didn't
that's
heal
that.
As much as I was hoping it would. Guess it didn't deal a lot of damage either. Danger level 15. I have a feeling I shouldn't be here. I wonder if that shows up on my map now. It does. Okay. I'm assuming that danger level is the level it expects us to be to take it on.
I'll make this quick. Out of my way. Out of my way.
There we go. Something that's vulnerable to what we have.
I'm ready. Don't start things you can't finish. This is the beginning of your end.
Heck? Kate. It's the Kento.
There!
Okay.
Don't start things you can't finish.
So what's over this way? Just a treasure chest. And this...
This is the beginning of your end. Out of my way. Out of my way. My turn.
Yeah, I don't know if I like this way of doing it. I think the other way's better.
And that's
just
that.
Testing that out. Just going back down here, goes to the save point, which I do want to use. save often in RPGs. It's one thing I've learned over the years.
Come on, I've got
especially
better
here,
things
when
to
a
do.
Bunch of. Such a high encounter rate, it looks like. Oh, did he die to poison?
And that's that.
Just gonna get this on my map. Yeah, let's get it on my map. I'm gonna leave immediately though, because danger level 21.
This is the beginning of your end.
Neither one of those.
My turn.
Is it fire?
Don't wait.
Yeah,
let's do this! Where's the nearest tavern?
Definitely need to get some more party members so we have access to more weapons. This is going back down where we just were, wasn't it? Yeah.
This is the beginning of your end. My turn. And that's that.
I said this when I played the demo of this game. I do, and I still think this way, I do really wish there was like a mini map. I mean, I like that they compromised and gave this little map thing below here. And the, like, I don't know, little navigation thing. But I still would really like an actual mini map. Increases evasion. I wonder if those are permanent or temporary.
Come on, I've got better things to do.
Try using one and just test
my
it out.
My turn. Come on, yes! Where's the nearest tavern?
Which I kind of want to do. Increases maximum HP, maximum SP, increases evasion. I'm guessing those are permanent then.
This is the beginning of your end.
Getting low. I'll try to heal through level up if I can. Just save on items I have.
I'm ready. Reset. Where's the nearest tavern?
Flames Grace to the right. Let's save here. Let's go over to the right to Flames Grace and get that on our map at the very least. Also see if there's any treasure or anything, which there it is. Looks like it's getting misty over here too.
I'll make this quick. And that's that.
Western Flames Grace Wilds, danger level 1. So it's an area that we technically can't. Oh, is this the ice area? Is this where we go to go to the other girl? Ophelia? Yeah, okay. Well, I think we're still gonna go to Hanit. I don't still know how you pronounce her name. The apostrophe is throwing me off.